Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to discuss about the stock of Trade Desk. Now the reason behind the stock move is that the Google said it would delay its plan to phase out third party cookies that track user across the board, across the web. So and this led to all the, you know, digital advertising stocks to rise more than 10%. Now, how much impact it will get on their business, that's hard to tell. At least I am not able to do that. But this led to stock price rally. And if you are looking at the chart of Trade Desk, there is no denial that the overall chart for the last 3 or 4 or 5 years, it has been very much positive because it's an uptrending chart, and recently we have seen how the momentum has shifted here. Okay, so now you can see, and for the starters, you're gonna look at your important support levels. So 55.88 will be your first support level and your final support at $27. Now, as far as the upside is concerned, what we can do here, if we go by this, you can see here we are. So if you go by this, the levels that we're gonna look at on the upside will be in between $146 to $190. So this is what we are looking at in the upcoming weeks and months. But what's really good about this stock is the trend. And whenever you have this kind of trends which is uptrending, obviously what you need to do, buy on dips. So this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching.